Welcome, gentlemen and lady. Do you know what the best playstyle is? Not that one. Or that one. No, not that one either. No, stop. It's tablet. Unless... Currently, there are two dominant playstyles, aiming with the mouse and aiming with the tablet. Now, the question on everyone's mind, which one is better? Well, it's a lot more complicated than that. You gotta take into account the pros and cons of each one's hardware. Whether you're more comfortable holding a pen or a mouse, whether or not your grip will cause pain for your wrist, will the height of your desk support your arm? Okay, it's complicated. Where do I even start? Let's talk about Flying Tuna. Tuna was a former mouse player that has now switched to tablet. In 2018, Flying Tuna was already top 10 on the OSU leaderboards as a mouse player. This is Tuna playing with mouse.
Yes!
But Tuna's mouse journey wouldn't last forever. Around July 2018, Tuna decided to switch to tablet. He then confidently claimed that he'd hit number one after the switch. So, what do you think happened? Tuna had finally hit rank 1, with tablet. As of March 2022, the top 6 players on the global leaderboards all play on tablet, with number 7, Arnold, being a mouse player. Good job, Arnold. But does that mean Flying Tuna only got rank 1 because he switched from mouse to tablet? The answer isn't necessarily so clear. On April Fool's Day, while Tuna was still mainly playing with mouse, he did a stream where he played with tablet instead of mouse, just for fun.
What the fuck? I didn't hit all of that with even mouse, but I did it on 5 hours tablet. What the fuck? Am I have to switch to tablet? I'm scared. I'm really scared.
Now, not just anyone can switch their entire playstyle and in 5 hours hit some crazy shit. Tuna was already an extremely talented player and was bound to improve no matter what. I really liked how this Reddit comment put it 4 years ago. You can play mouse for a year, then play tablet for a year, and then start playing mouse again, and your mouse skill will still be improved. Essentially, the important things don't boil down to your hardware, tablet, mouse, keyboard, even the hertz on your monitor. Improving in OSU comes from how well you can read and how adept you are at your own playstyle. Perhaps all Tuna needed to do was find a new playstyle that fit him better. That doesn't mean that tablet fits you better. And who knows, maybe Tuna would have reached even greater heights with mouse instead. Fun fact, former number one player Angel Sim hit rank one with mouse and then switched to tablet.
I'm number one!
You know, since I've really only played with tablet my entire life, I don't really have the full credibility to say whether or not it truly doesn't matter. To kind of fix that, I asked someone who definitely has more credibility than me. Let me introduce you to Andros. At the time of this recording, he is currently the number one Swedish OSU player and is currently ranked 16 on the global leaderboards. But you know the best thing? He plays on mouse. I decided to ask Andros himself his opinion on mouse or tablet. I mean, he's been playing mouse for 6 strong years and it doesn't look like he has any intentions of switching. This is what he had to say. But that's a story for the next video. Andros lives in Sweden while I live in the land of the burgers, so it's a little difficult to set things up. But I hope you'll be there for the next video where I interview Andros and ask him all about his mouse journey. Thank you for watching.
Were there questions I was supposed to ask you?
oh, wait, are you recording right now?
Yeah, I am.
Oh.